President Donald Trump's unexpected reversal of day-old North Korea-linked sanctions set Twitter alight on Friday. Trump faced criticism after he ordered the withdrawal of measures, reportedly against two Chinese shipping companies, that the Treasury Department had imposed just one day earlier. White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders said Trump likes North Korean dictator Kim Jong-un and didn't think the sanctions will be necessary. But conservative commentator Bill Kristol, House Intelligence Committee Chairman Adam Schiff, D. Califf. Democratic presidential hopeful Pete Buttigieg and former Attorney General Eric Holder were among the raft of high-profile figures to condemn the move.